Look at that. Wonderful technique.
She has played brilliantly.
My heart rate is up, I'm just saying. I'm nervous.
We've split into north versus south. Kate's representing the north and I'm representing the south.
We're going to go head to head to see who knows our team best.
I'm the south.
I'm on the north. Up the north.
Catherine Brunt. Oh no, it's not going to be her.
And you shrug so.
Sophie Eccleston has done another terrific job today.
We just keep shouting out until we get the right answer.
Amy Jones.
You know what? I knew that as well because she can't sit in the back seat of the car. She has to sit in the front.
14.
Too low. 19.
Outplayed in all departments by rampant England.
We should have won 19 because we should have won the first ODI in the Ashes last year. Heather Knight.
Brown Wilson.
Excellent from Catherine Brunt. She gets exactly what she deserves.
Yeah, I thought she was tight. She wouldn't buy a bat, so she might make one, yeah.
There were some really bad ones that could have chosen.
3-8-1. 3-8-6. England have just been far too good today.
Tammy, you should definitely have known that because you scored 100 in that game, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but I was out before the fun started. Taunton. Great cricket crowd. There's always a good clap for a long single or a well-played over. Natasha! She got to stand in front of Dave Beckham, which we're all kind of jealous about. I think she did Holland as well. And her mum and dad have been on to Vietnam, I believe.
Sarah Taylor.
Struck beautifully by Sarah Taylor.
Amy Jones.
Danny Wyatt.
That is as good as you'll ever see.
Half a point for me.
And you shrub soul.
Beautifully struck by Andy Strubsell. It's gone all the way.
It's fine. I was going to cry myself to sleep tonight. It's fine.
I'm really happy to start off the season with a win for the South. It's all about starting well in competitions like this.
I'm apologetically unapologetic, so it is what it is.
If I hadn't got that one, she'd probably killed me today training.